It's like half the racers on the street don't even remember what we've done for the city.
Thank you.
myself out, I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. But I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Torres. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand.
He's out of the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right. You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.
So, when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
I've located that loser.
I've lost visual on the subject vehicle.
Get him!
backup immediately.
Superior pursuit units incoming.
Subject is traveling too fast to follow. I'll try to intercept him elsewhere.
Rhino's on the way to join your chase.
All of us are too far back to continue the chase.
I want that driver found. No excuses. Calling it off.
Next time they won't be so lucky. Okay, back to work, everyone.
No matter how good or bad your night was, tomorrow's another day. I just got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right places.